right out of the oven. David Brooks with the Made in Oklahoma Coalition is here with the recipe you'll make again and again. Tell us what you're making.
I am making a pumpkin bread with pecans in it.
Yum.
And you can make it in these little bitty plates, or you can make it in a bigger loaf pan, or you can make it in a bundt pan. So, and if you really get creative, bake two of these sweet potatoes, mash them up, and you can make sweet potato bread out of it.
Awesome.
With the same recipe. Pretty simple. Four eggs from Brahms. We got a lot of Oklahoma companies in here. So we got four eggs from Brahms, 2/3 of a cup of water from...
Where's that from?
Ozarka. You got to use Ozarka water. Oh, yeah.
I thought you were going to say Oklahoma City from the tap, but same thing.
No. It's from Ozarka's tap. Anyway, vegetable oil from vegetables. We put all your liquids in first and then kind of stir them up a little bit. And then we'll get to the star of the show, which is just good old pumpkin stuff in a minute.
Okay.
Now, sugar. This looks like
a lot. Did you just call me sugar?
Honey. The sugar, it's 3 cups. So it's really just a little bit of sugar. 3 cups of sugar.
Just a minuscule amount.
A minuscule. And just keep stirring because this stuff has to kind of get together here in a minute. 2 2/3 cup of the best flour on the planet, made by Shawnee Mills.
Well, of course it is.
Sure. All-purpose flour,
my
not
old stomping grounds.
The self-rising. Yeah, you're from there.
Uh-huh.
You're a Shawnee girl. You lived in the shadow of Shawnee Mill. Now, yeah, sort of. Now, when you get over here, we're going to have, this is a teaspoon of cinnamon. A teaspoon of nutmeg. Yeah, it sounds like a lot, but no, it's not. A teaspoon of baking soda, not powder.
Don't baking put the, soda.
Yeah, don't put the Clabber Girl in there. And then if you want to, this is your only big job today, we need a teaspoon of salt, and out of that salt shaker is 14 shakes.
14?
14 shakes. I'll stay
One,
out of your
two,
way.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
See, perfect.
Is that enough?
That really was enough.
Okay.
Yeah, you really did it good. The left-handed thing kind of scared me, but you did okay. And then pumpkin. Just put some pumpkin in there right out of a can.
How? Just one can?
One can. That's all you can do. The sugar kind of powers this thing along. There we go. Got to get it all. And then, here we go. Stir it up. And you got to stir, because this has to be super smooth. Last thing we're going to put in from Oklahoma, Miller's pecan. It says a half a cup. Go 3/4 of a cup or a cup if you like pecans.
Do 2 cups. Pecans are amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, how long does this go in the oven?
375. Don't cook this hot. 375 on these little things, 45 minutes. If you want to go with a bundt pan, do an hour. Come on over here. You're going to love
George.
This.
George's favorite thing in the world. George is our camera operator extraordinary, sweetest guy at the whole station. He's going to try this sweet pumpkin bread. Did you see all that sugar he put in there, George?
You're going to love it. See, it's
How
like
is
a
it?
Snow globe when you sprinkle that on there.
Delicious.
Isn't that good?
Well, thank you.
Yeah.
He's a man of many words.
He just took our
And you can find this pumpkin bread recipe on our website, also on the Made in Oklahoma Coalition website, miocoalition.com. Thank you, sir. We always love you.
Thank you.